Trusted by thousands of people every year, PlacidWay is the leading medical tourism company that helps you compare and customize the most affordable treatments worldwide. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest medical care videos. Enjoy your free pass to quality global healthcare.
The anterior cruciate ligament is a ligament found in the knee. As one of four ligaments in the knee joint, the ligament attaches the tibia, one of two bones in the shin, through the knee joint to the distal or lower head of the femur, or long bone of the thigh. Injury to this ligament is one of the most common to individuals involved in sports. ACL repair procedure. In most cases, repair of a torn anterior cruciate ligament is performed on an outpatient basis, enabling patients to engage in the surgery in the morning and be home or in a hotel room before nightfall. Surgical repair of the ACL is often performed with an arthroscope, a very thin, flexible fiber optic scope about the diameter of a common drinking straw introduced in a very small, about 1/8 inch, incision in the knee joint. How much does ACL repair cost? Actual repair of the anterior cruciate ligament may average around $3,000 using arthroscopy, but hospital costs, surgeon's fees and anesthesiologist fees and physical therapy costs add up, leaving many individuals, depending on medical coverage, paying between $10,000 to $30,000 for the procedure in the United States. ACL repair surgery in India may average around $3,200, while medical patients traveling to Mexico or Costa Rica may pay an average between $4,300 to $9,400. PlacidWay has got all that you are looking for. Please contact us for more information.